told me, there's no worry, you know. And he reminded me of me, what I said, you know, there is no real worry. It's only the worry we create for ourselves. What it is what it is. Honestly, if you come up with, if a problem happens, if something is always happening, there's always something you got to deal with in life. Deal with it. Come up with a solution. Don't let it overtake you and take away your joy from your experience. Let it empower you to be the better you.